Love these, so fun. Make sure you like, share, and follow for more easy Halloween recipe. Cheese, and you cut out jack-o'-lantern faces, and then I throw it on a plate, cover it with plastic wrap, and back in the fridge until it's ready to make dinner time, and makes my life easier in the